Perfect. So left footers are inside foot. And you've got to know the difference between outside foot and inside foot.
Outside hand and inside hand. Come up to here. Which is your inside foot? Excellent. Good girl. All right. Now, she's got the ball here.
This is a bit of terminology you may not have heard before. This is called a stride stop. Stride. S-T-R-I-D-E. Stride stop.
Right.
I don't really like jump stops too much. We've both been hit before at the same time for footwork development. I like a stride stop.
Right. And you start at the elbow.
And you're going to spin the ball out down to about the edge of the little circle here. And you're going to go a stride stop when your right foot hits first, followed by your left foot. All right, now I don't want you to shoot. Go back again. Good. All right. Now, she's shooting a jump shot, and I want to put her in a position to do a power layup. Now, power layup is with your feet wide, wider than your shoulders, and your toes are facing the baseline. Now, this is the basis for how you finish all your plays in the lane. The basis for how you develop a post-up game.
Alright, now just stand on your right leg out so the coaches can see. Alright, see if we've got some single leg balance there. Okay, that foot has to hit the ground first. Then this foot jams hard into the ground. She holds the ball up just above her right shoulder. So her left arm is protecting the shot. And now she shoots a power layup facing the backboard. Alright, so shoots a power layup. Alright. Now go back to the elbow. Do the whole thing from stride stop, power layup. Alright, now I want your feet a little bit wider. Think about a good power position. Power position. Really strong. There you go. Alright, now just go back again. Now why do I want a finishing position? The stride stop, that's outside foot, my Jeff, inside foot. Right. One really good reason is give me my big eye over here.
What do you know?
Corbin?
Okay. Now Corbin's a big guy.
So I'm driving at this basket right to here. Okay. If I get to this basket right here and I jump off one foot, I'm very committed to my shot. Better get rid of the thing really quickly or get it off the backboard really quickly. But he's probably going to win that game and knock my stuff away. Alright. If I come to a 2 foot stop, I find that the balance is really difficult. So if I use a stride stop where I go inside foot and he's kind of hard into my hip and there's a little bit of contact, I'll fall away by the time his second foot is the ground. So I want a stride stop in a way that I go outside foot, and as he starts to body up to me, I go inside foot, because now I'm jamming into his body and his weight. Can you see that? I'm going outside foot, and then I'm jamming into here, so I'm making the hit going to him. He can't push me off this mark. If I can get to here and go one, two, now the shot's protected, and I've got a chance to get that sucker up there, which I probably wouldn't have done in the original packs. Right, I want you guys out here, get a ball.
Two lines here.
All right, you start us off there. Let's put the ball here. You start there. All right, I want you to go spin out with the ball.